All right.
I'm Sean Singer. I'm graduating with a PhD in American Studies from the Graduate School at Rutgers, Newark. My advice is to visit the Institute of Jazz Studies on the fourth floor of the library. It's an amazing place. It's the biggest jazz library in the world. They have 100,000 recordings, 6,000 books, 30,000 photographs, and it's definitely worth visiting for a little while. Look around. How was that?